time to sit back, relax, and figure out this puzzle. Around the World Puzzle Musical. Okay. Now, which one do I throw the shell at? It looks like I would throw it here. Why didn't I grab it, dude? Okay, so I messed up all of those. I got one of them right. Okay, so because the music goes off, we know that this is right. All right, now. Now, I can't get this shell unless I go like this. But now the spring is stuck. And I can do this. This doesn't do anything for me at all. Okay, I got the sideways spring. Which will allow me to push this guy. I can get this. What? I was onto something. Ooh, baby. Maybe if this was a different song, it'd be pretty dope. It's gotta be this song, really? Out of all the songs, it has to be this one. I don't even really know exactly what song it is just yet. This level is really cool. There might be like some kind of item we don't know about or something. I don't think getting the Shelmet's the right thing to do, because if I get the Shelmet, then I can't do this, essentially. If I get the Shelmet, I can't do this one. Yoshi won't collect the coins if he runs into them. Like, if I take damage and Yoshi's running around, I'm pretty sure he doesn't collect any coins. Like, this is like what I'm doing is definitely like what you do. Getting that spring won't help me at all. Just need this last thing. Okay, I'll try that. Does that give me more time to do something with it? Oh shit, and he jumps up. Genius. Nice. Okay, I didn't know that. Dope. That's what it's for. Yo, gamer dude, that's why you're called the gamer goo. That is why you're called the gamer dude. Nice. Thank you guys, that's awesome. All right, I gotta calm down, you know. Yeah, that was my fault. I figured I could wait. Sounds horrible right now. Oh. Just listen to it. Thank you. It's all right. Ah, that level was all right.